for articles in English or Russian language and translate them into Kata. Then they take notes, synthesize information, and share their results. It may be as a workshop or a seminar or their own publication in Kazakh. So you know the process of research. And afterwards is, in 2014 there were 51 publications.